All right, here we go. 2020 Series 1 Baseball Jumbo 6-box case break number 4. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody, very much. We listed a 4 case break tonight, and it sold out immediately. That one will be on Tuesday if you bought into that one. And I do have a couple more that we'll be doing. So if you missed out, there's still hope. Dog fighting and tax evasion. It's always a, I don't know. Makes me wonder what the hell else was going on. All this will 100% be the last one of the night. That's the guy that you were telling me about. I was just like, instantly, when that person told me that, I was like, nope, you're wrong. That package could not have been opened and still delivered. Oh, Kid Collector? That's a rough name, man. You should have probably thought about that a little more. Oh man, it's a nightmare. I stopped selling on there a while ago. I think I have like, I don't know, 8 cards on there that I didn't really feel like taking off. Have you looked at them in the last couple days? They released a couple SP lists. That might change a little bit. Yeah. I don't know. People are hyper, you know? Make bad decisions. Think too quick. Yeah, you know, it's like, what are you gonna do? Goes both ways. Let's check out our bookmarks. Yelich. Chris Bryant. Juan Soto. This pack. Shohei. Justin Verlander. And Rafael Devers. So. Yeah. That. Contenders just rough, man. Conundrum. What do you do with it? I wonder if there can't be anything to it. Maybe there used to be, but there can't anymore. I think it's just like a gimmicky thing they do now. Because they don't do it with anything else. They're not like, oh, hey, everybody, here's our annual short print list for whatever football. Right? He's like, what the? Although people that are in a lot of group breaks and actually watch them, they see how many times those people come out or those players come out. They've got a good advantage. So if you can find somebody doing recap videos, something along those lines, like in bulk or just something to add to your list, think that would probably help out. I think the shortest base auto they ever did was an offensive lineman, Tyron Smith, maybe in like 2013, maybe. Oh, I would actually talk to Trey at the shop. Yeah. Did you see him shut down Ja tonight? That was awesome. I had a little interaction after it. That's cool. Yeah, man. He's a. He's really good. There's a lot of really good rookies. LaMelo Ball is really good. I don't know how people are gonna stop him. He throws the ball from his hip and it goes in every time. I think the same for a lot of people. Lonzo's good. He's not a superstar, but he's good. LaMelo's very, very good. He's gonna be an all-star. Like every year. He might be a better scorer than Trae Young. Trae Young will be a little more exciting because he's so quick, but you know, NBA has a YouTube channel and you can watch every game in like 12 minutes for free. There's two ads, and one's like 5 seconds and you skip it, and the other one's like 20 seconds. It's pretty badass. 25 seconds of ads to watch a whole game of all the scoring. All right, here we go. Yeah, they break down every point scored in the game, though. So you watch basically everything scored in the game in like 10 minutes. Doesn't really give you a good idea of how good guys are on defense, but not really what people are buying into anyway. Max Muncy. JD Davis, 2021, Will Smith. Can I? Do they have them in here? Bobuchet? If they do, I could. No. Hank Garrett. Kershaw, it's not bad. Well, let's hit one then. Luke Voigt. That's a cool one. A playable bout of juniors. Stanton. Big Mac. Nomar. Cabrian Hayes. Boom. Pittsburgh. Sherry. Gaussman. Magical and Bomb. It's a good pack to get. They always come together. And then there's one with like zero rookies in it. Matthew Boyd, Posey. Elbows only. /70. Elbows only. Is this Trout? Oh. Sold that on your jean jacket. I can't use that one anymore. That was like three times. Just a stupid amount of cards. Feel claustrophobic right now. Jordan. Kevin Lux, Noma again, Boston. You got two of them. How about that? It's weird. I would think he wouldn't hit very often. Future stars, Brendan McKay, Albert Pujols. A wicked stash. Sandoval. Lorenzo Cain, Alec Baum, Shohei. Oof, that'd be a great one to get. Paul Goldschmidt. Yeah. I mean, no, I don't mind. Well, I meant, yeah, I can do it. There's a chipping on the back top. I'm not like a huge carter or anything, but here we go. I don't see any more of those patch cards. The only time I can get Siri to listen to me is when I don't ask her anything. Ozzy LBS. It's she just goes off at the weirdest times. I'll sit there and say, "Hey Siri," 9 million times, and nothing. Yes, 9 million times 0 is 0. We get it. Maybe she needs a stage. Christian Yelich. It's not a very big one. Posey. I did too. He was exciting. And then he just kind of vanished. That's what it seemed like. Glaber, Frank, Strauss. Can we pull a Strasburg super? Like just a couple months ago? Gratterall for the Yankees, CC for Josh to 25. Nice. Tyler Stevenson blowing bubbles. I know it's game over. Yeah, I guess that's kind of where people used to go to die. Not anymore. Pretty good these days. Be interested to see what happens with Chris Bryant. I could have swore he was going to be an all-timer for the Cubs, like just their entire career. I don't know. Maybe he goes to New York. There's no room on the Dodgers. You don't want to go to the Angels. Like, what's bigger than Chicago? Oh, Gold Joey Adele. Gold foil. Miguel Cabrera. When's the last time you listened to Guns N' Roses? Austin Hayes to 50. Yeah, that would have been awesome. At like the somewhere around their peak. Oh, that would have been nuts. Even is, what do we got? Corey Seager to 99. Little game used jersey. Garrett Richards. I went to a Kiss concert for my 7th birthday. My dad was part of the Kiss Army. So everybody's got to be into something, huh? Evan White. Dab on him. Ooh, nice. Edgy, but Alec Baum. Castillo, Nolan Ryan. Verdugo. Walker Buehler. Sixto Sanchez. Not bad. The last concert you went to? Freddie Galvis. can't even really remember mine. It's been so long. It might have been Kiss and Motley Crue. Or I got my friends wanted to go see, I think, Luke Bryant. So we went to that. It was all right. Tinley. But that, I mean, that had to have been like 8, 9, 10 years ago. Pretty Singer, Taylor Widener to 10, Diamondbacks, Anthony. Yeah, they got they got that hill up there. It's pretty cool. It's kind of like Alpine Valley. Have you been up there? That place is so cool. Like a natural amphitheater. It's a bitch to get in and out of, though. There's like one very, to put it generously, two-lane road in and out. It's pretty cool. I went to think it was Kenta Maeda. Pedro Severino, 1 out of 70. Think one of them might have been OAR and Dave Matthews Band. Was definitely Dave Matthews Band. I forgot who opened. Matt Olson, Nolan Arenado. How's Illinois life going? They still got things locked down pretty good. Josh Reddick. I guess the weather did that to it itself, but. Yeah, that stinks. Have you seen anything at Soldier Field? It's pretty cool to be down there on the field. Cole Heward to 99. Doolittle. Miguel Cabrera. Yeah, dude. Soldier Field parties. Or Wrigley. You don't want to party on the south side. Or even around the United Center. There's nothing really there around the United Center. A dumbass. Yeah, I haven't been to a Wrigley concert. I've been to a bunch of concerts around there. I can't remember the venue. It's like, I don't know. It's not very big. Madrigal variation. You know where else is a real cool place around there to go to see some concerts is Madison. That town is awesome. I don't know how anybody could walk out of there and think that that place wasn't cool. Danny Duffy, Fernando Tatis Jr., Jack Flaherty, Green Ice. Josh Bell, Alex Gordon, Royals. Brett Hayes. He's just like, yeah, man. You look like you belong here. Come on in. Dubon, 2021. Yelich. You made it all the way to the stage. They're like, no. Sorry, bud. I wonder if they still use like physical badges. Probably easier than making someone take out their phone and scan something. Like easily identifiable. You could scan that. Say that this is mandatory in this area. I bet they do. Seems smart. Eddie Alvarez. Weird shit that you think about on your 10th billion case of Top Series 1. Colin Moran. Louis Patino variation. Blake Snell to 199. No. Well, maybe in college, but I don't remember if I've ever been there. I used to get a little wild. No, Siri. There we go. Jacob DeGroom, David Ortiz, Bob Gibson. Kepler Leon, Cunha. It's amazing. We're almost out of cards to look at. It's like they just kept reproducing themselves. Tatis, oh, excuse me, Tatis Jr. Gold Foil. Lindy, Jackie Robinson. Liam Hendricks, Isaac Paredes, Detroit, Tillman. What's up, JT? Matt Shoemaker, Glaber. You know, maybe it was Ted Nugent at Prairie Fest, or they had some good ones a couple years in a row. Magical foil silver. Casey Mize. Ronald Guzman to /299. Orange Eyes. Chipper. Great posture. All right. Do some silver packs recap. Ozzie Smith, Jimenez, Casey Mize, Chris Bubik to /150. Gillich, Goldschmidt, Diaby, and Soler. Devers, Pearson, Dalton Varsho, and Ken Griffey Jr. Marshall, Ken Griffey Jr., Frank Thomas, Greg Maddux, rookie, and some Hall of Famers. Posey, DeGroom, and Arenado. Brian Hayes, Scherzer, Mattingly, and Ozzie Smith. Hank Aaron, Nolan Ryan, Anderson Tejada, Aaron Judge. Clemente, Chipper Jones, Donaldson, and Bo Bichette. Juan Soto, Jonathan, Will Clark, Jose Canseco, Pete Alonso, Steven Strasburg, Sixto Sanchez, and Yastrzemski. Tavares, Shohei, Betts, and Austin Meadows. Bellinger, Chris Bryant, Rafael Devers, and Nate Pearson. So, the bonus packs, some parallels. Guzman, orange, $2.99. Madrigal, silver foil, gold foil, Tatis, variation Patino, green ice, Jack Flaherty, Madrigal variation. I don't know what these are called, but it's $2.99. Cole Hewer. Flip stock, maybe. Pedro Severino $70. Paul Goldschmidt. Elbows only. Air high five. Had Chris Bubik blue out of the bonus packs, the 150, a couple of Manu patches, Yelich, Arenado, Cabrera, and Baum. Jerseys had Blake Snell, Miguel Cabrera, Walker Buehler, Corey Seager $10.99. Game used, but not in the postseason. Ozzy Albies and Bo Bichette. Autographs. Isaac Paredes. Alex Gordon, Taylor Widener, 4 out of 10. Elbows only to 70. Austin Hayes to 50. Alec Baum, foil. Joe Adell, gold foil. Cabrian Hayes. CC Sabathia. That one is to 25. And Nomar. That's it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it.